Christ. Tim writes, I was a cradle Catholic. I always lived a decent religious life, but I was empty. I didn't even realize it could be better. I lacked peace and fulfillment. My wife Cindy and I were alternating between the Catholic Church and the Baptist Church. We decided to attend First Baptist regularly. The worship, teaching, the family atmosphere spoke to me. I knew I needed Jesus, like my wife had, and like the other people at First Baptist had. I came forward at the end of one of the services, gave my life to Christ, and I was saved. Since then, my life has been full of peace and joy. I listen to Christian radio, The River, and keep God on my mind throughout my day. My life has more meaning, and my wife and I are closer than ever. He wants to thank, and the part they've played in his salvation, his wife Cindy, and all of First Baptist Church in the uplifting worship services. This is Tim Price.
Tim, did you really mean it when you asked Jesus to come into your heart?
Yes.
Will you help us lead your friends and family to Christ?
Yes.
Father, in obedience to thy holy command, we baptize as your son, Tim Price. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Buried with Christ in baptism, risen to walk in newness of life.
Good job, Dad!